Under the ease of access section, there is also an option for color filters. Now, when I go to the color filters, there's going to be six options. First will be inverted, followed by grayscale, grayscale inverted, red green for anyone who is green weak with color blindness, red green for anyone who is red weak with color blindness, and blue yellow for anyone with tritanopia, which means that they're going to have trouble with blues and greens, purples and reds, and yellows and pinks.